Hey, it's Deadly Tea Party here, and I've decided to show you a lot more of my artwork that I've done in the past. So these were all in 2007. So this was part of my BTEC National Art and Design course. So it was a 2-year course, so yeah. But yeah, this is my niche drawings. So it was part of a project. It was like, I chose about combating drugs and that, so about hanging your drugs up, you know, cutting your drugs and stuff. So yeah, so this is the first painting type of thing off my study of the noose. So it is. I used acrylic paint, I love acrylic paint. So yeah, that's the first drawing of it, or the painting of it, more like it. And then this is more my more advanced painting of it. Go into more detail. I obviously done alcohol too, you know, drinking and drugs obviously too. So I had the noose in the bottle. So obviously the bottle's been hung up by the noose. Had to set up in the studio, so that's why shadow's so sharp. That's what I want, sharp shadow and that, you know. So make it look really stark. I've went into more detail. So I made the noose out of like thick, real thick garden rope. At least I think it's garden rope, it's really coarse. So it is, and there's detail in the bottle and all. Yeah. It's good fun painting this actually. I liked doing these sorts of things. And that, so it's looks better from a distance. And that's my second drawing done. And then this is my third painting. I've made it a bit more abstract. I made a blue noose actually, so out of blue cord, so this is just me recreating this in painting form. So there's the detail. So it was good fun painting this too. Used acrylic again, so I did. For the background, I used paralyzed. You can see, if you look carefully, you can see the paralyzed effect, where I used paralyzed paste type of stuff to mix in with the yellow, just to get a different effect from that. But if I stand up. There it is, there, just a segment of the noose. I really like it, so I'm not going to throw these out. No way. My fourth painting and study of the noose. It was good fun, I like this project. Especially this. I don't know, more rustic painting. This is like of the brown one that I made. It's again acrylic, so it is, and that's the old detail and stuff. Emphasize the lines and that so hard, just to make it more attention grabbing. And I made it realistic as I could, because the noose wasn't smooth, you know, material wise, so I gave it a rough edge on it, you know, nothing real dark looking shadow, you know, stuff realistic as possible. And there it is there. And yeah. So yeah, that's all my nice drawings, my best ones. So yeah. So see ya.